What's in that corner?
It's skid steer.
Okay.
And there's a mower over there, but that's it.
Yeah, I saw it. Start ventilating this side. Let's see if we can start yanking this up. I don't have any glue. Oh, yeah.
Hey, up the rafter up there.
Take it. All right, that's all you got. I just wanted some air to get through so we can start clearing the smoke.
What about if I go to the south end and poke the hole?
That may not be bad. I don't know. East or west side, probably.
Probably.
I don't know, though. I know, we need to, we need to see if we can get a hole through in that corner.
I get one.
Get a bar and see if you can pry that corner open. That way we can get in there and get a better angle. Hey Doug, can I borrow your glove? That wheel loader keeps trying to light up, just fog it. It's fuel! Here, let me see that. Yeah, give it a pull. Stack it over out of the way. There you go. Give me that. Here, charge me that line. It won't reach. Doug, let me see that line. I can hit the front of the loader now. Yeah, I can. Watch out, Dylan. That's probably good enough. That's probably good enough. This pole is not attached to anything. Thank you. we got this whip.
Wondering if a lot of smoking coming off this wall on
down. We got it. It's steam coming off the loader.
You think too?
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. It's coming off the tin, coming off the stuff that's steaming. We just need to keep cooling it down and we'll have her. That's why I wear a helmet. And that back wheel loader tire went. That made my heart skip a beat.
Yeah, I was right here when it blew and hit that mowed out wall there.
I was at the corner there.
When the back end of that loader dropped, I was about 15 feet from it.
Oh,
ought to drag
the middle right in there.
We ought to get a dang tractor and drag this stupid thing out of here.
It might be oil in there. That's what it smells like.
Yeah, there isn't anything burning now, it's just a matter of cooling everything down. But I don't necessarily want to go in there with that roof going, so.
No, that high loader's holding it right now.
If they got a tractor nearby, we could pull the stupid thing out to where we could properly cool it. Possibly. I mean, probably wouldn't necessarily be necessary, but it sure wouldn't hurt. Go out, dang it. I mean, we're cooling it down. Would it be worth trying to drag the damn thing out of there with a tractor? Before we could, because I don't particularly want to go in there with the roof sagging like that.
Tractor and we'll just...
We can pull some hoses and drag it out here on this slab. Doug, they're gonna go get a tractor. There's a pin on the back of that thing. Yeah.
High loader?
Yeah. Be careful of that damn roof. They're gonna get a tractor and we're gonna see if we can drag it out. I don't want to go in there with the roof sagging, and we can properly cool it if they bring it around. All we got to do is drag two hoses across, which isn't a big deal once they get here.